Hi, everybody. Welcome to episode 95 of Word of the Day with Flirting with 40. Continuing our verbs week, the word we have today is write. In English, write. George, write your name on the paper. In Portuguese, escrever. Escrever. Jorge, escreve o teu nome no papel. In Spanish, escribir. Escribir. Jorge, escribe tu nombre en el papel. In German, schreiben. Schreiben. Jürgen, schreib deinen Namen auf das Papier. In French, écrire. Écrire. Georges, écris ton nom sur le papier. In Italian, scrivere. Scrivere. Giorgio, scrivi il tuo nome sul foglio. In Galician, escribir. Escribir. Xurxo, escribe il tuo nome no papel. In Catalan, escriure. Escriure. Jordi, escriu el teu nom al paper. In Tagalog, sulat. Sulat. Jorge, isulat mo ang pangalan mo sa papel. And in Kapampangan, sulat. Sulat. George, isulat mo ang lagyo mo king papel. Thank you for learning this word with me today. I'll see you in the next episode.